for the guys on game day, it's pretty easy. Just throw on that Razorback t-shirt, hat, they're good to go. But for us ladies, that's a little trickier. I mean, we can put on the jersey, but we want to look a little more fashionable. Morgan with RKA Collections joining us here this morning to help us find something to wear on game day.
Yes.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me. Right now we've got Jessica. She's modeling one of our rompers, and it's off the shoulder, so you can get some sun on those shoulders while you're out at that
Definitely.
Game. It's going to be hot, and it's very breathable. We've got it paired up with some cute wedges and a French tote and just some cute jewelry. We've got an Arkansas necklace. We also have others. We have like a Woo Pig Suey one, a Razorback one.
Awesome.
It's very
fashionable. You can even decorate it with the necklace, the Razorback Pride there.
Yes.
All right, and who's our next model?
We have Gabby. Gabby's wearing our long sheer shirt.
Oh, that's a shirt. At first, I thought it was a dress for a second.
It can be if you put a long tank top under.
Yeah, very fashionable.
But it's got slits on the side. Again, you can wear that with shorts. You can tie it up in the front. And we've just got it paired up with some ankle boots. That can be for like one of the fall games when it's starting to get a little colder.
Very cute.
And next, we have Alyssa. Alyssa's modeling one of our newer dresses. It's got straps on the front, the back, the side. And then we've got a floppy hat to keep the sun out of your face. We have so many of those. Love the floppy hat. And then, of course, my favorite fringe purse that we have in the store. You want to put that over your shoulder?
Is that like a new trend that we're seeing now, the fringe purses?
Yes. Look
very
how cute that is, how it lays across your body.
Love
and
it.
And just some wedges to match the purse. Just very cute and breathable, especially for this hot game coming up.
Oh, definitely. Let's bring all the models back in. And if you're interested in maybe purchasing some of these items, how can people find RK Collections?
We are located at 400 North Bowman.
Okay.
In the Bowman Curve.
All right, perfect. Thanks, Morgan, for joining us this morning. Ladies, thanks for modeling those cute outfits off. All right, well.